doing what we do, and if you do it for a long time, is you collect a lot of wonderful friends along the way. And the Oak Ridge boys, one of those friends, or some of those friends, right?
Well, you know, being in a group like the Statler Brothers, of course, we got to be friends with the Oak Ridge boys along the way, too. And it was mutual respect between both groups. And when the Statler Brothers retired back in 02, of course, I was wondering, you know, I wanted to continue on my own, but I didn't really quite know how and know how I was going to go about it. And so I was really nervous about a lot of things. So I was trying to put a little show together and everything. And so right out of the blue, the Oak Ridge boys call up and say, hey, we heard you know, you're going to be out there on your own. So why don't you come open some shows for us to kind of get your feet wet, just to kind of help me out, you know, just to kind of get me.
Are you serious?
Yeah, yeah.
What a great thing to do.
And so that, I mean, I just thought, well, you know, that's great. You know, I got these guys that like me, and of course, and I said, well, it could fit, you know, it could work. It could really help me kind of get my legs under me, so to speak. So here it comes. They introduce me. I come on stage, and I'm putting one foot in front of the other, you know. So I'm standing there at the microphone. I start into my first song. I'm like, okay, it's going okay. And all of a sudden, you know, your mind just starts going and like crazy. And I just happened to look down at my guitar. And I looked, and I could see my pants, and my pants were shaking so much that I couldn't hardly see them, and I was like, my legs are going to give out.
Yeah.
And I was at a moment of saying, I'm going to set my guitar down, and just walk off stage and say, this is not for me. I mean, I was at that point.
Yeah.
And I was scared to death. And then I was getting ready to make that decision, and all of a sudden, something comes out from the side of the stage, and I look. It was an apple rolled out of and stopped right at my feet. And everybody, the whole audience just starts clapping and laughing. I mean, they were just going off. I mean, it was just all of a sudden, there was like a gasp of air, and I got the air. I looked over, and Joe Bonzel's over there. He had rolled an apple out because he saw how nervous I was. He saw that he could see my legs shaking from that far out off the stage. And he rolled that apple out, and it broke the tension. And from that moment on, I was on it, and I felt like the people loved me and they accepted me. And so from then on, I was working on my show, critiquing everything, and just really trying to hone it all in. But those guys, they did so much to help me out. And matter of fact, I still tour with them today and still do some shows open for them.
That's great.
Today.